Good morning, Kaufman. Today is Monday, November 14th. I'm Abby.
And I'm John, and you're watching Kaufman Live.
I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and I have peace of mind.
John, welcome back. It's been, what, like a week without you?
3 days, yeah. I mean.
Well, but Tuesday off,
I was
been
working
a week.
On
I'm
Tuesday,
sure the student body didn't notice, though. Showing on without you.
Well, that's nice. yeah, let's get going. All right.
Medical Club is meeting tomorrow after school from 3 to 4 in room A216. There will be food. Reminder that there will be a Key Club meeting this Thursday in the lecture hall at 7:20. Please remember to bring your t-shirt, order forms, and money. Juniors, Nationwide Children's Hospital is offering a most challenging summer program experience in cellular biology, molecular biology, genetic engineering, physical chemistry, immunology, biomedical information, and pathology. Students must have completed biology and chemistry. The average GPA of the 30 accepted students in the program is 4.3. Students will spend an average of 10 to 15 hours each week on readings, research, and papers outside of class. Visit the guidance office for more information. Deadline to apply is March 24th. Now here's a fun new student spotlight.
This week's student spotlight is on Kaufman sophomore Sophie Mitchell.
Hi, my name is Sophie Mitchell. I'm involved in field hockey and softball at Kaufman. My favorite TV show is Prison Break. My favorite color is blue. And my favorite food is Chipotle.
The next math team contest will be held tomorrow in room A116 immediately after school. See you there. French Club's annual fondue party will be this Wednesday in room B259. Sign up in one of the French classrooms so we know how many to expect. We need a few items to dip into the fondue, like strawberries, bananas, and marshmallows. So if you plan to attend, please see Mademoiselle Humphrey about what you can bring. Spectrum, Kaufman's Gay Straight Alliance, will meet this Wednesday in Mrs. Belding's room, B267, from 3 to 3:45. All are welcome. Hey, Kaufman, let's expand that vocabulary with a quick word of the day.
Elicit, verb, to draw forth or bring out. Ferris's performance elicited a strong response from the crowd.
Environmental Club will meet tomorrow at 2:30, immediately after school. New members are always welcome. Hurrah, hurrah, die Wurst ist da. Do you enjoy delicious German cuisine? The DCHS German Club has invited the Dublin-based food truck, a cut above, to Kaufman. They will be located on the pavement next to the tennis courts and will be ready to serve you next Wednesday from 3:30 to 4:15. You need not be a member of the German Club to enjoy this opportunity. Just bring your money and your appetite. German Club members will meet in room B257 prior to the truck's arrival to have a brief meeting and play a game. Attention all students, Kaufman Connections is hosting a Thanksgiving potluck tomorrow from 5 to 6:30 in the staff lounge. Everyone is welcome, and please bring a dish to share with the group. Now over to Will with sports.
Football season came to a close last Friday after the team fell to Heber Heights Wayne 52-10. Congrats to the team on a great season and the seniors on a successful 4 years. There will be a meeting for any students interested in running track and field after school this Wednesday at 2:45 in the lecture hall. That's all I've got for sports. Now back to the desk.
You know, John, we didn't play Tweets of the Week last Friday, so you know what I think we should do right now?
Special Monday edition.
Special Monday edition, Tweets of the Week of last week. Let's see it.